Do you wanna be a princess? Come on, let's go and play. I know you have an Anna dress and an Elsa dress, so can I be Elsa today? My mummy says I shouldn't ask, the dresses are not mine. But you can't wear both at once, so sharing should be fine. Okay then, let's play princess. I guess that'd be okay. It's true I have the dresses, but what I must dress is I'm gonna be Elsa today. In fact, I think it might be best if I was Anna too. You can be everybody else. Like Olaf. I'll wrap you up in paper from the loo.
But you don't need them both. How can that be fair?
But they belong to me, so why should you get a share?
But you're not using it. Why can't I have a chance?
That's not how it works. It's not my fault if you have nothing.
But if you shared, we both have something.
Okay, you can have it. If you give me every other single one of your toys.
I hear you're dating Calvin. Does this mean you're over Jay? He asked me out the other day, so I said okay. I mean, I fancied him since, like, May. I heard that you don't find it weird to see me with your ex. So if you have a problem, babes, hit me back by text. Send.
Yes, I have a fucking problem. Oh, that's really fucking rude. We broke up just 10 months ago, you skanky hoe. Oh, now I'm in a mood. I mean, I never want him back, but that's not the point. You could have anybody else, but you pick him just to put my nose out of joint.
You don't need them both. How can that be fair?
Yeah, but they belong to me. So why should you get a share?
But you're not using him. Why can't I have a chance?
That's not how it works. It's not my fault if you have no one.
But if you shared, we'd both have someone.
Okay, you can have him. Never speak to any other boy in our year ever again.
I hear you're living in New York now. Your new job sounds so great. I couldn't be more thrilled for you. It's what you dreamed you'd do. Have you set a wedding date? I can't believe how much has changed from 20 years ago. We'd play princesses every day and belt out Let It Go.
OMG, how are you? I know it's been insane. Both Greg and I have city jobs, so we're working lots, but I really can't complain. We're getting married here next June. Be great if you could come. A nice surprise to hear from you. Take care. Give my love to your mum.
Well, actually, mum's not been so good this year. But now she's got a full-time carer, which is great. She's doing well. Takes the pressure off me. In fact, I've got an internship starting soon, but it's unpaid. I just need a room in London. And I don't suppose that your old flat there is still empty?
Well, actually,
that's more of an investment property kind of thing. It actually works out better for us to keep it empty. A lot of our valuable stuff is in there, and I just think it might get a little bit complicated.
Look, I really wouldn't ask, but there's no other way to get my foot on the ladder.
Well, technically, the rental value of that property is £2,000 PCM. So, I mean, to write that off is a lot to ask of me.
But you're not renting it out right now?
Mm-hmm.
And, well, you live in New York, so it's...
Mm-hmm.
Well, I mean, so you don't need them both. How can that be fair?
But they belong to me, so why should you get a share?
But you're not using it. Why can't I have my chance?
I'm sorry, that's not how it works. Look, it's not my fault if your parents gave you nothing.
But if you shared, we'd both have something.
Look, you can have it.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
I just need you to find the $2,000 a month, okay?
Okay, bye.